Infogram charts are now more customizable than ever. You may have noticed new useful settings in your editor, including fonts, where you can change the size of the fonts for each part of your chart or map. Axis and grid, where you can select which grid to include or remove them altogether. Select tilt X axis labels for longer labels.
Add a label to the X and the Y axis.
And crop your data range by choosing the max and min values. Data format allows you, in addition to being able to choose which separator you'd like in your numbers, also to add a prefix or suffix to help identify what kind of data you have. All of these in addition to the many features you already know and love, like changing the individual colors, adding a legend and tooltips, adjusting the height. Each chart has further customizable properties specific to that visualization to explore, like smoothing curves, showing or hiding values, and a new animation play button. You can even enable a button for people to download the chart data directly. At the top, you can select Global or specify which data set or tab you'd like to customize.